law. Arrange the apparatus on the table. Connect the positive terminal of the battery to the positive terminal of the ammeter. Connect the other end of the ammeter to the positive terminal of the voltmeter using a connecting wire. The negative terminal of the voltmeter is connected to the upper terminal of the rheostat using a piece of wire. Connect the lower terminal of the rheostat to the one end of the one-way key using a connecting wire. Make sure that the key should be removed. The other free end is connected to the negative terminal of the battery. Now take a resistance wire, stretch it and measure its length using a meter scale and cut the wire at the given point. Connect it parallel to the terminals of voltmeter. This is from positive to negative. The connection is completed. Now, insert the key and slide the rheostat contact to check the working of the ammeter and voltmeter. Adjust the sliding contact of the rheostat and note down the value of potential difference V from voltmeter and current I from the ammeter. Shift the rheostat contact slowly. Record the reading of the voltmeter and ammeter and calculate the value of R in each case. Similarly, take at least 5 sets of independent observations. Record the reading and plot a graph with the values.